Okay. I have to check if it's working at all. I think it's working. Yeah, so if anybody logs in, I'm just testing a little bit. Logged in. And I figured I'd go come online and see what's going on. Didn't have to wait long before I found this gamer, but depends on what kind of a connection he has. Okay, let's see. Are we? Okay. Alright.
Enemy forces are advancing to your position. Do whatever you can to survive.
Seriously? Teammates ready.
Team, be advised, intel shows enemy strong points near your position.
Okay, I don't know what he's doing. Maybe they're gonna come this way. When I play co-op with strangers and randoms, then I prefer just to come back to good old Resistance. This map is always enjoyable. Yeah, so nothing in particular, guys. Just had a little time, so I figured I'd come up and see what's going on. Hey, Damien, thanks a lot, man. I appreciate it. Somebody asked me how come we can move so fast, and I'm like, it's just an illusion actually, because my field of view is adjusted. So basically, if you adjust the field of view, then it's because I'm playing ultra wide angle. So we need to adjust that. Otherwise, it would be a horrible experience. So yeah.
directions.
Reloading.
Well, I played various maps on this. I played the 125. I never played any longer than that on this. But on others, I played higher. It's just I don't go super high because I don't have the time. So yeah. Guys coming or not? That's right, here's the pizza.
All enemy contacts eliminated.
So yeah, this is I think the cleanest, clearest map. I enjoy it a lot.
Intel shows multiple enemy rotor wings in your airspace.
Simple thing. Oops. I poured some water all over my stuff. Oops. Well, 45 is not so bad. Don't feel bad about it. It's not that bad. So there are maps that I don't play because I just don't like them. And there are maps that I struggle with even today. So yeah, it happens.
Suicide bombers, keep your distance.
So yeah, when I play random, I prefer this one. It's easy, clean, simple.
All hostile forces in the area have been neutralized.
I'm gonna go up and set the traps for wave 9 over there. I already set the lower traps. I'm gonna do these as well. Sometimes when I play with co-ops, I mean randoms. Oops. Oh no, lost connection to the other player, I bet. Killer K is gone. Yep, that's it. What the heck? Guy doesn't have a good connection, unfortunately. This is horrible. So realistically speaking, I come online, yeah, I play regularly actually with randoms. Unfortunately, the result 99% of the time is total disaster. So either the player has terrible connection and we get disconnected, or have no clue what he's doing, has no strategy, and I have to pick them up. But you know, nonetheless, I'm not, you know, raging or whatever. Not everybody is a good player, you just have to accept the fact, you know. But we can still have a good time. What a lousy shot, seriously? I couldn't hit the guy. I was like, what the heck? That was horrible shooting. Oh no.
Team, be advised, intel shows enemy strong points near your position.
Okay, let's see what we have here. Oh no, client and then the game. That was fun too. Oh man. So yeah. So either somebody has, the player has a terrible connection, or they don't have a clue, or they just end the game. It happens, so be prepared for all this nonsense. That's why best if you play with someone that you know, either as a gaming buddy or a friend locally, and that's how you can play the best. This random doesn't really work out very well. Actually, I just wanted to test, you know, just come online, log in and see if we have some action, but it doesn't seem it doesn't seem we have too much action. By the way, I'm a PC player, guys, in case anybody has doubts. I always play in PC. I never had a gaming console of any sort, ever. I mean, I have my laptop and that's it. So if any of you is out there right now, PC player, you're welcome to log in. And maybe we can hook up, you know, see what the action is like. Obviously not much action here. Oh no, come on. I checked my gaming buddy, but he's not online, so unfortunately he's not available. Pro player D14. Pro player? Well, you can call yourself a pro player. Okay, see what this pro player has to offer in terms of skills and connection and gaming mood. Usually it tells a lot from the very beginning when you start a game, and see how the connection goes. You see mine is loading up pretty fast, and yep, he's fast too. That's a good start.
Be advised, all ground forces.
Maybe we can have some fun. Maybe. Seriously, can't shoot anybody, what the hell? Like the bullets are slow or something. It's like a slow movie or something. The reaction time is ridiculous. So what are you doing, buddy? We got disconnected here. Hey. Okay, he's dead. Ooh, connection issues. Connection issues all over. Well, yeah, so if you really want to enjoy this game without random, then you better have a minimum of, I would say, 50 megabit per second connection. And I'm talking about upload, not download, so.
Team, be advised, intel shows enemy strong points near your position.
Oh, this is ridiculous. It's like I shoot and then I pull the trigger and then a half a second later is the impact. The connection is horrible. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is bad. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? So basically while I'm disconnected from the game is still going on. Except, oh no, we can't play like this. This is horrible. It's gonna get disconnected. Yep, there you go. All right, maybe I'm just gonna try a solo play. Because this this random thing with strangers is not working out. I haven't played this map for a long, long time, and I asked Brachi that maybe we should, you know, practice a little bit and do this, but I need a little practice, so maybe I'm just gonna do that. No delay here. That guy ruined my kill streak. Seriously, anybody can understand what they're saying? I have no clue.
Weapons armory is online. Ammo and weapons upgrades are available.
So yeah, I asked Brachi and we haven't played this map in co-op with him, so I think I'm just gonna practice this dome map a little bit.
Enemy forces inbound. Get ready.
And when my gaming buddy has the time, we can go for it and have a little fun. By the way, guys, when we play with Prachi, doesn't mean that we succeed immediately all the time. In fact, there were a couple of maps that we struggled quite a bit and had to try many times before we succeeded. Seriously, I can't aim.
Equipment armory online. You now have access to explosives and armor upgrades.
Well, that's nice. I told Prachi that I haven't played this map in 8 years. As it turns out, I haven't played this map in 9 years. So, for some reason, I didn't like this map. And, yeah, I just stopped playing it. But it's not a bad map, it's just a very tough map. That's how I feel about it. So the wave sequences here are 6 gonna be chopper, and then 9-12 juggies, 15 choppers, 18-21 juggies, and then switching every turn. Unfortunately, this spot cannot be held in very high waves. Now let's pick up goody goodies. I mean, quick load. Also, lay down some traps quickly for the chopper wave. And let's go back quickly. No time to pick up the quick load right now. The perk. You have to watch out in the back. Wow. Thank you very much. Okay, oh. Everything is set here. What I wanna do is actually protect my back. If I can. I forgot to pick up the fixed load. No bonus points. What the heck? What's that guy doing over there? Okay. Let's pick up the
care package on the way.
Quick load quickly. I set the trap, so oops, I just blew it up. This happens when I accidentally double click. So there's no traps, they're gonna come in. Hopefully not too many. It's just the menu system sometimes doesn't work properly or something, I don't know. Okay. Let's take down one of the choppers. Alright. Now we can get busy. Set a trap for these guys here. You need to watch out for the chopper, it can get you from all sorts of weird angles. Okay, so one here. I plant one here. Basically, I'm trying to cover my back with those. Wow. The chopper is dangerous and annoying. When you plant your traps and your bombs, just make sure the chopper won't reach it, won't hit it, otherwise they're gonna blow, which is obviously not what you want. I think I'm gonna pick up my first LMG. And deploy my nasty sentry gun. Hopefully it will help out a little bit. Okay, let's see what happens. So this is just a test game. Okay, we got something over there. Oh, something blew up. This is a guy coming up or what? Okay, I need one more kill skill. And that's gotta be the puppy. Yep. And they destroyed my C4, I mean claymores over here. So I just replaced them quick. Oh, I needed more than that. That's okay. By the way, I'm not afraid of, you know, failing or ruining the game. I mean, it's part of learning, part of the experience. Okay. Some kill streak, that would be nice to capitalize it. Okay. There you go, 1500 kill streak. Sneaky little bugger from behind, ruined my kill streak. What are you looking at, puppy?
That's all of them. Nice work, team.
So I just plant a couple of claymores in these traps and pick up extra. Oops, wrong direction. For some reason, when I pick up the mouse from a position, it just gives the wrong direction. I don't know why. Okay, let's see.
Enemy choppers are transporting
armor.
Alright. Recommend you switch to heavy weapons.
That pretty much healed everybody. I have two flash, so I think I'm just gonna try and drop this guy as is. Okay. I didn't like that very much, I guess. That was easy. why am I holding on to that last one? Come on, come on, move it, move it, move it, move it, move it. Okay.
Near your position.
I'm gonna have to pick up some stuff after this. Ooh. I have to watch my back. Are they coming at the top or what?
All enemy contacts eliminated.
I guess some of them tried to climb up. Just move it quickly. Okay.
Recommend you get dug in. Over.
That trap definitely did some damage. Well, on Dome I don't really have a record. I played it when I created a strategy guide for it, like in 2013, 9 years ago.
They're falling back. Check equipment and ammo.
And for some reason, I didn't like this map at the time, and I just stopped playing it completely. So yeah, I don't have any kind of big record on it. That's okay. All right. Okay. So this is gonna be, yeah, a regular Chuggy, and the other is gonna be the Riot Chuggy. Let him come a little closer, and then we say hi. Like, how are you doing, Mr. Chuggy over there? Is everything okay? I guess not. And I keep the other one alive, so we can set the trap for wave 15, which is gonna be a chopper wave. By the way, for chopper waves, they also spawn from this area, but only from the from higher level. So yeah, maybe just say hi to this guy as well. Okay.
That's the last of them. Good job.
Maybe he wasn't all that tough anyways. Not yet. Okay. And flash 2. And yeah, we can just go back and continue for now. There you go. Thank you very much, guys. No, I don't have a Discord. I'm not even sure where the Discord is. Okay. So I logged in today and nothing happened. Only two bad connections, and one guy just split the game, so yeah. I decided that let's practice a little bit. This is a map we haven't played with Prachi yet. Prachi. But we'd like to. Unfortunately, I don't really have too much experience with it. So I told him I'm gonna need a little practice, so here's the opportunity. Try it a little bit. Okay, let's see. Okay. So that that intermediary trap definitely works. Helps a little bit. Okay, some reinforcement is coming, I'm not sure. Ah, from that direction. After this comes the chopper wave. Oh no, I lost my sentry. That's not cool. Bad puppy. Bad puppies.
They're done. Good work.
Okay. Not sure if we need to set up any additional claymores, but just one here and there. And my offensive. I don't remember much on this map, the strategy. I even told Prachi that. I'm gonna probably suck for the beginning at least. Okay, we have some incoming. Couple of them survived, I guess. And now we have all the time in the world to set up our traps again. Let's take down one of the choppers first. Come on, Mr. Chopper. Be nice. So yeah, I usually don't go super high on any map because I don't really have the time. In solo, I just play 50, aim for 50 at least. And in co-op, I prefer to go 100. Which is plenty enough, how I feel about it. What if we set up a couple of goody goodies here? Maybe. Not yet. I need the chopper in the air. Okay, maybe it's time to say goodbye to Mr. Chopper. Hey, Mr. Chopper, where are you at? On this map, coming up to the Joggy Waves is a very, very hard game. That's the tough part. When we come up to the Chopper Wave, it's much, much easier. So yeah. A little practice. Okay. Those traps definitely did some damage. To go back and set the traps again. Quick. This side is okay. Okay. Pick up replacements and we are flying. There you go. Okay. Definitely did some damage.
Enemy force.
Wow, that was fast. I needed a little time, because I need to set up these ships right here. Just quickly. And here come the juggies. So this is gonna be a juggy wave. But hopefully the trap's gonna take out most of them. I think they are both shielded juggies.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
But we only need one of them.
Predator missile inbound.
So yeah, we retire one of them. He's coming inside from the in the building from the other end. Yeah. Okay. That's cool. Keep coming, Mr. Juggy. And let's just go the other way if you don't mind. I become surprised. Actually, it would be best if he came this way. Yeah.
That's all of them. Nice work, team.
That's all of them. For now. Always make sure you never deploy more than, oops, you see again, wrong direction. Never deploy more than 20 C4s and 20 claymores, otherwise they're gonna blow up. Get out of here. Okay. 1500 is kinda nice. Okay, next is juggies again. So we need to set up these traps quickly. Just a couple of them. Okay. Maybe I'm gonna. Ah, no time to pick up a second LMG for that. Okay. Wait a minute, isn't it? I thought it was a juggy wave. Wow. That's not good. I thought it was a juggy wave. Wow. I'm gonna be in trouble.
Sentry is taking heavy fire.
Wow. I'm definitely gonna be in trouble. I blew up my traps that was made for the juggies. I made a mistake.
Riot team will be on station in 30 seconds.
Big mistake for that. For that matter. Wow. This is not gonna be pretty. Okay. Maybe it's not so bad. Oh, that was a big tactical error. On my side, that I blew up the chest because I thought that was gonna be the juggy wave, and it wasn't. Oh no, I need C4. By the way, guys, C4s, and I mean, enemy claim was gonna be all over this place, so watch out. You gotta be pretty. Okay, now just you and me, Mr. Juggy. Wow, I need to move. That was a big mess up. Okay, let's just make. Luckily, it happened on a low wave. On higher waves, you can't afford to make that kind of a mistake. You pay with the game, you definitely lose it. Okay, where is this guy? Where you at, Mr. Juggy? How do you like that?
That's all of them.
I guess you didn't like that very much. Didn't look very happy. Okay, quickly, quickly, quickly. Move. Oh, I'm low on ammo, That's not good. Okay. Oh, look at that. Those ships definitely burnt. Yeah, it's a great game. Feel the best.
The forces in the area have been neutralized.
Wow. Oh no, I ran out of C4s, claymores. I don't have time. I don't have the time. It's gonna be tough now. Much harder than before.
Enemy contacts approaching your position.
Okay. I just don't want to be surrounded from the back. Exactly what I was doing, but I can't move, turn around very fast in this area. That's the problem. Okay. Next is chopper weave. So we need to move, but I also need to reload. And then put some claymores against surviving attackers. And blow them up.
Intel shows multiple enemy warplanes in your airspace. Enemy attack dogs near your position. Be advised they are carrying explosives.
Yep. That's cool. Who survived it? Some guy. Not for long. That's right, buddy. These Remingtons are wicked weapons. So yeah, oh, where is it? Where is this? Okay. And now we have all the time in the world again. Set the traps. Okay. And let's go inside of the C4s. These are the two main spots. I put down a couple of claymores for these guys. Maybe I get lucky. Okay. Not ready yet to shoot it down, so check everything. Everything is fine. This supply, of course. I think I buy a second LMG. Okay. And let's see what happens. Okay, some damage. I don't like those boys shooting at my brand new sentry gun. What is? Coming or what? There you go.
They're done. Good work, gentlemen.
Okay, quick. Oh. always short on time, always short on time. 3, 2, 1, and I'm in position.
Hostiles approaching your position from multiple directions.
I try to position myself in this direction so they shouldn't shoot me from that side. Somebody blew themselves up. Okay, we can do that. Let's go. Oh great.
Enemy forces eliminated.
All that money put into the sentry and you just lose it. Well, part of the game I guess. That's alright. Again it moves to the wrong direction. I hate it when it does that. Let's blow them up. How many remains? Only 3 juggies? That's nice. That's nice. Oh.
Predator missile ready for deployment. Friendly predator missile inbound.
Okay. Now we only have 1 juggie to deal with. And that's a piece of cake. We can outrun the juggies, but don't underestimate them. They can be very quick. If they wanna be. So let's see. I need a whole bunch of goody goodies. Oh, I need a sentry too. Wow. Which way is it coming? Because I need time to set up that trap over there. Ooh, that's not nice. That's not noise. Don't do that. Okay. Now we can settle the sentry. I just wanna put that in a spot where it's safe and it won't get destroyed, hopefully. For now. Pick up supplies and take care of the juggy. Course. Oh, and I set the traps too. I almost forgot. Where you at, Mr. Juggy? Where you at? Where you at? That's where you at. I see. How about this? How about this? You like that, Mr. Juggy? Guess not very much. How about this? How about this? Do you like this?
That's no? The last of them. Good job.
Okay, well, I guess it didn't like that very much. Unfortunately, that's all we have on the menu. Mr. Joggy. Look at that. Very nice. 20 claymores and 20 C4s. I forgot to deploy my sentry gun. Can you believe this? Unbelievable.
Hostiles neutralized. Rearm if you need to.
Wow. Yeah, I need to rearm this guy here. And then I don't have time to set up the claymore traps over there. That's not nice. Move, 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 move. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Move it, move it, move it, soldier. Almost there, almost there. Okay. Wow. You made it. It was a good work. Now I need to pick up ammo. Quickly. And this is gonna be a chopper wave. Yeah. And we don't have. I hate it when that happens. That's not good.
Enemy attack dogs near your position, be advised they are carrying explosives.
The traps didn't work very well. Well, we just have to kill them all. Alright. So we survived. That is nice. And we can start the preparation again. Set up this area as well. You can hear the onboard machine gun turning on, so just have to listen to the sound and then duck, just hit the floor. Look at that, you see? Dangerous, dangerous guy. Wow. Very dangerous. And he can hit you from some unexpected angles. What is it? Wave 30. Uh-huh, we already made some progress. So yeah. Let's make our discreet departure over there. And take down the chopper.
All hostile forces in the area have been neutralized. GLGN team outfitted with ride gears in.
Calling the team as well. Maybe a little premature, I don't know. It's just a test game anyway, so it doesn't really matter much, but just wanna see how my strategy, basic strategy, would work. Wow. That was nice. Those guys can handle those bozos, I think. Meanwhile, I think I'm just gonna start setting up the traps. Yep, perfect. Exactly how we wanted it. And all three of them are still alive, excellent. I'm gonna put some here maybe in case they have some funky ideas of coming from that side. Now this second's gonna be much tougher, the second wave, because that side is not covered at all anymore.
Okay.
Yeah, look at that. Okay. Wow. Wow, we're doing some serious damage here. No doubt about that. Oh, they destroyed the sentry.
Hostiles neutralized. Rearm if you need to.
I knew he was gonna die over there. Now what I wanna do is pick up body armor, because things can get funky and we don't wanna get caught off unprepared. Come on. Only one of my guys is alive. That's not good. Wow. Okay. Chill, chill, chill. You guys need to chill a little bit, you know? Have a good time and all. Here's a little airstrike for ya. Oh, two juggies are down. What are we talking about? Oh, but the remaining is fast and he's mad. Look at him, he's running. Wow, he can surely move. Wow. I gotta be fast with this guy. He's definitely running like crazy man now. Hopefully he will slow down a little bit. I need time. I need time for my setups. Doesn't give me much time, I think. Wow, he's definitely after me now. That's okay. We can figure it out, right? We just play it nice and easy. We don't have to be enemies, you know, Mr. Juggy. We can work it out. Or not. Or not. Yeah. I know, Mr. Juggy. You're not very happy. Happens to us all. Sometimes. Oops. You see?
Nice work, team.
That's exactly what I was talking about, Mr. Juggy. Things can get funky. Like you're a monkey. Okay. I don't have any more time, unfortunately, to set up traps. Okay. Unfortunately, I don't have any flesh. That's not good. Not sure about this guy over there. Yeah, we definitely need to do some work here quickly. Oops, and we ran out of goodies. Wow. Oh. Basically, if you're not doing something, then you're doing something wrong. Wow. Okay. Hopefully it will get up. Yep, that's what happens.
Good work, gentlemen.
And the next is Chopper Wave. So we need to
sentry gun ready for deployment.
Some goody goodies quickly.
Intel shows multiple enemies in your airspace.
Okay.
Enemy attack dogs near your position. Be advised they are carrying explosives.
Wow. Okay. I guess we survived it. Yeah. It's getting tougher now. I'm short on ammo. I need to go and pick up some ammo, it seems. Nope, I'm out. That's okay. Okay, let's see it. Believe the last one alive. Here we set up all the traps.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
I have two sentry guns. I don't want them. That guy destroying my stuff. But he can find a weird angle. Maybe I'm just gonna move it inside, I don't know. Need to set up the outside area as well. Okay. I believe you, Mr. Chopper. I just hope he won't destroy my sentry guns. Because sometimes he does that. Lots of preparation. Going to hit this thing. Oh, very close to the bombs. Hopefully not too close. Need to pick up the supplies again before we are ready. Okay. Where should I put this one? Here maybe? I don't know. Okay. Let's see what happens. Okay, those chaps definitely did some serious damage. No doubt about that. I don't want to shoot my own guys. Wow.
They're done. Good work.
Look at that. It's cool. Just a couple of them here, a couple of them there. Pick up extra goodie goodies. Maybe even a body armor, I don't know. Come on guys, only two of them, only two of them. Survive the slaughter. I may not have the time to refill.
Multiple contacts inbound. Sentry is taking heavy fire.
Then we use what we have. What's with those guys? Stinky. Okay. I'm sure we can handle them. Come on guys, I need you right here. A bunch of them survived. That's not good. Yeah, that's my positio, and your positio is gonna be dead in a moment, buddy. That's your positio. Goes down unfortunately, but what you gonna do, right? What can you do? Nothing. Chill. Okay. Didn't like that very much, which is good. I know, but hey, it's part of the game, I guess.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
Wow, they are fast. I need a second here, guys. Come on now. Come and get me like maniacs. Well, why would you do that? Let's work this out. Like civilized man. Hmm? Don't you just wanna work it out as soon as people? I can't shoot the bastards from there. No. No. Well, that's not good. Maybe you should come this way. Yeah, maybe you can just come this way. Let's try something. Let's try something funky. Again, you can hide behind the fence and give you some protection. Look at that, look at that. Okay. I can handle that guy. Ooh, a stinky, stinky. We don't like stinky. Alright, so no need to panic. Just nice and easy. The two main traps are set. Now we have to just pick up a bunch of supplies.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
Alright, sentry gun for example. It's always good. But I need to hide it until ready to be deployed. And I don't know. Let's try it again. Don't do that, don't do that. That's not noise. That's not noise. Stop. Stop, Juggy. So I can shoot you down. That's the whole idea, don't you know? Ooh. Raccoons, raccoons. Now, how long do you wanna play this game, Baba? Huh? Wow, he's dangerous. And he's mad. Wow. Okay, I need to take a break here. Because I'm out of ammo. And I don't have flash either, so let's pick up flash. Okay. Let's see. Wow, this guy can take a lot. He's not even kidding now. Finally. Oh, I only have time for this. Wow.
Sentry is taking a view. Multiple contacts inbound. Sentry gun offline.
Damn. It took down my sentry. One may be coming from the back. Not happy about that guy.
That's the last of them.
I guess he died. Which is good. Okay. Okay. Wasn't much, but anything is more than nothing. Who the heck is shooting at me now? Ammo. I need ammo. And the setup. Claymores. Wow. I don't even have a machine.
Team, enemy air support is headed in from all directions.
This is not gonna be nice.
Enemy attack dogs near your position, be advised they are carrying explosives. Sentry gun ready for deployment.
Okay, these guys I should be able to handle. One more. That's it. Wow. That was hard. Okay. It was not easy.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
But they survived. Luckily. Okay, that's enough for that guy. Let's begin the setups. Okay, we still have that. That's nice. I need more here. Need to go back. Oh. Yeah. Start to run low on cash. It's not much money. Definitely not too much. Maybe I have time to move this guy over here. And go back to set that trap over there. It needs a lot more C4s, at least another 4 or 5. It's getting too close to the C4 packs. Sure, they don't want to blow them up. Okay. Oh, that wasn't nice. Okay, I think I'm ready for this guy. That. Come on guys, find me, I'm right here. Come. Okay. Some damage. Lost a guy already. The second wave is gonna be very, very tough. You can see it already. Maybe. They killed my guys. Seems like they came with my guys.
Chopping a task force to your location, stand by.
Yep. They must definitely. Yeah, I'm the last guy you ever see, Baba. Okay. have more. I move to position. Come on, guys, move with me. I will just in case. And here we go. Who the heck is shooting at me? Okay. Yeah, I'm running scared too. Here comes the Joggy Wave. Okay. Hopefully this setup is strong enough to take out most of them. If not, then it's gonna be a very quick end. Oh, Jog is everywhere, wow. This dog is annoying. Pop it, lay down. You're not gonna like that, I can tell you that much. Yeah, bring it on, he says, bring it on. Wow. Didn't like that very much, did ya? I'm like a ninja. There you go. Alright, I need to run. They shred my body already to nothing with one shot. Or a few shots. Okay, let's see if we can, I don't know, talk it out with these guys like in a civilized manner. Maybe not. No. Look at that. I tried to talk it out, but he won't listen. What you gonna do, right? Okay, we can take four, it seems. Yeah. I heard it all before, Mr. Joggy. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna start setting up my next chopper wave scenario, if you don't mind, with the traps and all. Mr. Juggy, do you mind? I guess he does, because he's running like a madman. No, he's not running, he's just walking. Strolling. Nice and easy. Ooh, this guy comes to from the other direction. Oh, quickly, quickly, quickly. Oh no, that's not nice. That's not nice. Wow. That's not nice. Okay, let's try this fancy move again. I guess it worked. What about you, buddy? Okay, I'm just gonna lay down the traps nice and easy. Oh, it's coming from the other side now? Wow. That's nice. He's very clever. A clever endeavor. Alright, now what do we need? We need sentry guns and set up that trap over there. What else? People, we need people. We like people, right? And sentry gun at least one. Need at least one. But I don't want this guy to destroy it. We're just gonna hide it for now, right here. Maybe right here. And go back because I need to pick up Stinky. I hate Stinky. I need to pick up my guys here. Wow, I'm almost out of money. Killing these guys costs a fortune, seriously. Where are you at? Alright. It's coming from the wrong direction, that's not good. I have to set up this thing quickly and get the heck away from here. Oh no, he's gonna destroy them. I have to redo. That's not nice. Why is my mouse shaking? Hello. My mouse is going nuts. What the heck? Don't go crazy on me now when I'm almost finished. I just want to go V50. Would like to go V50. But this is erratic movement. What the heck again? Seriously? Nah. Finally, stop. What's with my mouse? What the heck? It's going crazy. Okay. What the heck? Okay. I can live with that. My mouse is still going crazy. Let's pick up a body armor. Come on, guys. Come on, team. My mouse, what the heck is wrong with this thing? Seriously. Somebody shot him down. It wasn't even me.
They're done. Good work, gentlemen.
Yeah, it was pretty good work. One of my guys is still alive. What do you say to that, huh? Wow. My mouse is totally crazy. Okay. Wow, we survived. Once again. Okay, I'm almost out of ammo. So I need to go and pick up some. Ready for the setups. My mouse is going crazy. This is how the audio died. Started going crazy and then wouldn't work anymore properly. I'm like, what the heck? Okay. It's able to reach me from that angle. Do I even need this trap? Because 51 should be the next Joggy Wave. I'm not even sure. Let's just try something out. How about this? I set claymores as well. And here the same. I don't know. I'm not sure if it's gonna work at all. Okay, now we need to pick up supplies. What a surprise, we need supplies. And also personnel. I'm gonna call in my team.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
What am I doing? Yeah, of course. Sometimes they destroy it inside this barrack or what do you call it. And I didn't find that to happen, so I just go directly to the team. Again, my mouse is radically jumping left to right all over. It's going crazy or something. A good work, I guess. It's gonna be even a better work when we finish wave 50. Hopefully. Very, very soon. Wow. Okay, let's see. Look at that! We did some damage.
Enemy claymore is near your position.
Oh, wow. That didn't last very long. The team not gonna list for the long guy then. Only two enemies left. Okay. Kill that guy already, seriously. Are you kidding me? Kill that fool already. Please? Finally.
Forces in the area have been neutralized.
And that's it, boys. We're gonna stop at wave 50. Okay. So yeah, this strategy works sort of, kinda, I guess, to a certain level at least. Oh! Oh shoot, 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 who the heck? No, you're not gonna do that. Again? You gotta be kidding me. Anybody here? Yeah, we finished. So we make a circle of death now and say goodbye. Thank you very much all for joining me. This was a test game, live. And bye bye.
Not the best, but you made it.
That's all she wrote. Thank you very much, and that's the end of this live stream. I wasn't sure if I was gonna be able to finish it, but I guess I did. So thanks again for joining, and I wanted to play co-op, but the co-op guys didn't exactly work out, so yeah, it is what it is sometimes. That's it, I'm out, bye.